5 random facts so interesting you'll say, OMG. 1. The world wastes about 1 billion metric tons of food each year. Food waste is a huge problem. How big? About 931 million metric tons. That's how much food that researchers with the United Nations estimate was wasted in 2019, according to the Food Waste Index Report 2021, which surveyed 54 countries, finding that the majority of wasted food, 61%, comes from homes while restaurants and other food services produce 26% of wasted food. Grocery stores make up just 13% of food waste. 2. Hair and nails grow faster during pregnancy. A surprising side effect of pregnancy is that nails and hair grow faster than usual. This is due to changes in hormones as well as increased blood circulation and metabolism supplying nutrients. According to Amy O'Connor, writing for What to Expect, a pregnant person's hair also might feel thicker and look more shiny and healthy than usual. Though she warns that it can occasionally mean that the expecting may suddenly sprout strands in places they'd rather not. 3. The heads on Easter Island have bodies. The iconic stone heads protruding from the ground on Easter Island are familiar to most, but many don't realize what lies beneath the surface. In the tens, archaeologists studying the hundreds of stone statues on the Pacific Island excavated two of the figures, revealing full torsos, which measure as high as 33 feet. 4. Goosebumps are meant to ward off predators. Why do we get goosebumps? In this physiological reaction, small muscles attached to individual body hairs contract, which leads the hair to stand on end. We inherited this ability from our ancestors in part as a way for our, then, coat of body hair to capture air beneath it and in that way retain heat. But, as George A. Bubinick, a physiologist and professor of zoology at the University of Guelph in Ontario, Canada, explained to Scientific American, it also caused our ancestors to appear bigger than they were, helping to ward off predators when they were frightened or on the defense. With modern humans having less body hair, goosebumps no longer cause us to look that much more intimidating. 5. The feeling of getting lost inside a mall is known as the Gruen transfer. We've all heard how casinos are designed to deliberately disorient visitors, causing them to lose track of time and where exactly they are. But did you know that there's a similar strategy behind the design of shopping malls as well? Officially known as the Gruen transfer, this phenomenon was named after Austrian architect Victor Gruen, who identified how an intentionally confusing layout could lead to consumers spending more time and money in a shopping venue, though he would later disavow the approach.